Hey, buddy. Why you never smile?
I do.
You're doing a fake smile.
I'm not ready to smile yet. What's I'll smile soon. She's got class and style. Sweet knowledge by the pound, yeah. Baby, never act wild. Very low key on the profile. Catching feelings isn't all. Let me show you how it flows. Love's the word, spirit's the vibe. Love is a girl, free what you want. I like the way you work it. I'm about to bag it up, bag it up. I like the way you work it. No diggity. I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you work it. No diggity. I'm about to bag it up.
We are back. Babbles and
B.
And this time we're going to do the small YouTuber tag. And I don't know. I hate to consider myself a small YouTuber. I mean, I am a small YouTuber, but I'm trying not to focus on the fact that I'm small and think big. But anyways, we're going to get to these questions. And we're going to make it quick, short this week, because we're on our way to the movies and I'm ready to go see, what are we going to see?
Guardians.
Guardians of the Galaxy Part 2. Is that right? Part 2. So question number one. What inspired you to start making videos? You want to answer it?
Kind of give everyone a little insight on our day-to-day life. Is that a good answer?
Yes. But, well, actually, what inspired us actually was, like I said before in another video, and I'll say it again just in case you didn't watch that video, is we actually didn't start this channel. When we got married, we hired a wedding planner, and sorry, I'm going to take these off because it's like a huge glare, so, but I can't see. I'm blind. But, stop laughing at me. So, the wedding planner started this channel because on our website, on our website, our wedding website, it wouldn't allow her to upload the videos to the website. The only thing she could do was put in YouTube links. So, she started the channel and put in, and asked me what username I wanted. And we had a hashtag for our wedding, and our hashtag for our wedding was Babbles and B. So we decided
in front of my face.
Our hashtag for our wedding was Babbles and Bees. So she used that for our YouTube name. She started the channel. She put the three videos up on our wedding website.
Yeah. This might be working.
Go ahead. So she put the links on the wedding website so that our family can watch our three wedding videos, and you'll see them there. The very first videos from like 10 months ago. This was before we married, our brunch, our engagement video, and our announcement. So she put those up. Months passed, and we saw that we had some subscribers. And actually, she the one that saw us. I said, hey, you have a bunch of comments. You should go and check out your YouTube channel because it, you know. One of our videos has like 14,000 views. So I can't believe it. So it was really popular. And so we're like, you know, it was craziness after she started it, because that was before we got married. And I was working a lot of hours, working like 50, 60 hours a week and going to school. So I could not do anything with YouTube. I wasn't even thinking about YouTube then. So I finished school. After that, we got married about a month later. Then right after that, we went on a 2-week vacation to the Maldives. And then when we got back, we just was focusing on moving him in here, and it was just a lot going on. So then we was like, oh, we forgot about that YouTube channel. So a few months ago, we was like, let's do something with that. And I put up one or two videos that I didn't monetize, and it was about my Uber thing, but I ended up putting those videos to private because I decided I didn't want to do the Uber thing, and they're still there, but they say private. And then we decided to just focus on us, because that's how the video started, how this channel started anyway. It started with you guys watching both of us, so I decided to do both of us in the channel. So even if he's not here all the time because he's working, I still want to be focused on our family and not Uber. So long story short. Question number two. How long have you been on YouTube and how have... No. And do you have other channels? Do you have other channels?
Why are you looking at me like...
I'm asking you first. Like, do you have any other... Anyways, how long have you been on YouTube? I'll answer that.
What, nine months?
Well, if you count our wedding videos, which we did not monetize... because those videos has music in it that we can't monetize, so that's, we didn't even upload those, so that was 10 months ago, I think. But if you count from when we started, like, uploading and then monetizing, I think that was, like, 2.5-3 months ago. I don't know, I have to look at the other video.
It was in February, after your grandpa died.
Hmm?
Right before your grandpa died, you were doing it?
Yeah. I don't know, I have to look at the other video. So, whenever the oldest video after... the wedding stuff. I think it's 2.5-3 months. March, April, May. So 3 months. And no, I don't have... Well, I have a personal channel, but I don't upload anything to that. That was... I've had for like years, like 8-9 years. And I just subbed people to that. And I didn't want to delete that account because there's some accounts that I've been fans of theirs for years and years and years. And I just want to maintain that relationship. So... So, no, there's no videos posted on that channel. Where do you see, question number three, where do you see yourself and your channel in the next 5 years? Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I see our channel having another member of the family in it, probably in 5 years. At that time, they'd probably be about 3 years old, nice baby girl. We don't know her name yet.
Yeah, Fantasyland. time in real life. First of all, I don't produce girls. We're not having any girls. Where do you see yourself? Okay. Now, me, I personally would like to see myself in another state, even though Michigan's not a bad place. I don't want to bash Michigan. I actually like it here. I just don't like the weather. The people are great. The weather sucks. Sorry, Michigan. So I want to go somewhere where I can be on a beach like at least 9 months out of the year. So that's why I see myself somewhere where I can be on the beach 9 months out of the year. I also see my channel, like, right. I would hope that we're in 5 years that we're at least 2,000-3,000 subs. I don't know. That might be asking for too much, but I'm hoping that we're at least at 2,000 or 3,000 subs. And that I finally got my first YouTube check. I don't know how long it takes to get one, but I can't wait to get on my Framing after cashing it.
You might pay more for the fame than the check.
I know. So, number four. What message are you trying to get across with your videos? I have no message. It's just, I guess you guys trying to get to know us, except for, I mean, it's just you guys getting to know us. The only message we have is, well, I guess it's not a message that we purposely portrayed,
once
but
you
that.
Go black, you never go back.
That's not the message we're trying to portray, but we
educational message, though.
No, it's not. Point. There's no education. What do we do that's educational? Nothing. Do nothing educational. The only message we have is being loving to each other and respecting each other's relationships and watching each other. And I don't know. I'm just spitting out some bullcrap here because I have no idea what our message is.
They know that. Next question.
I have no idea what our message is.
There is none. Just please watch us.
Yeah, we have no message. Just watch us anyways.
Dang, we're not intriguing. Watch us. We have no message. Just watch us.
Number five.
Such a show about we don't know. Just watch us.
Just watch us anyways. Stop asking questions. Do people from work or school find your channel? No. They have no idea. No, I'm not in school anymore, but yeah, they don't know or care, I don't think. And work definitely doesn't know. I will never tell them. If they happen to find out, it's because they stumbled upon and I'm going to try some kind of way to make them think it was all a dream and not something real that they saw with their own eyes. Number six, what does your username mean? I also put that, I don't know if, like I said, I don't know if anybody ever looks at the person's entire channel, but I put that in our about section about why my nickname is Babbles, and it's only because, like, I'm known here at home to a lot of friends and family to be a really fast talker, speaker. So I speak really fast, and sometimes I speak so fast that my brain thinks faster than the words can come out of my mouth, so sometimes I mumble. because I'm like speaking over myself. So, yeah. That's where it babbles, so just talking incessantly and at a very rapid rate, babbling. And then sometimes I will distract myself. I'll be talking about one thing and something like squirrel, you know, will catch my attention. And I'll start talking about that and forget that I was talking about the other thing and then ramble back on. So, I don't know. And then he's B because his first initial was B. His name is Brandon. So, that's what we got, babbles. Favorite small YouTubers. Oh my god, there's so many. Now, I don't know if, again, if you watch my other videos, but I mentioned that I like to do, in a, like, if you want to know what my favorite people are, every month I change my suggested list. I try to do 5 to 6 YouTubers every month. And so go to my suggested list and follow those people, at least check them out, and see if you like them, and then sub if you enjoy the content. I definitely enjoy the content, and I'm subscribed to all of them. But I'm going to go down a small list that may not be on that list, and I always, always, always put people that I suggest and want to shout out in my description. So every video, check out my shout out section in my description. It will be one in this video. So the my favorites, in no particular order, I love them all equally, is Shayna J and Family Sanders, The Good, The Bad, The Life of Brittany, Tosh Time, Michelle and Three, Bazooka Tono, love him, he's very supportive. Nisia Imbao, love her, very supportive. The Rome Vlogs, I just did a collab with her and Shayna J. Shay and Trav, love them. Definitely check out the video where he did that while she was doing her natural hair care routine. It is so good. I'm pretty sure he wrote that himself, and it's so good. Check that out. Tarika Davis, and that's it for now. I mean, I have a lot of people. I mean, I can go on and on and on. And that is it.
Wait, we have one more question, haven't we?
No, that was it.
Seven.
That was it. That's seven.
What's this?
That's it. We just asked favorite small YouTubers. I just went over the whole list. Brandon, that's it. End of the video.
Short.
Say bye.
See you later.
Bye, Roddy. Short and sweet. See ya. See you in the next video. Please watch if you... Oh, almost forgot. If you're not subscribed, definitely get up on it. Subscribe, hit the like button, the thumbs up, like, whatever you want to say. And to all the other fam that's already here, thank you for watching. As always, love you. Bye. Kisses. I like the way you work it. No diggity, darling. I'm not the